Waffle Totem.
A Waffle Totem.
Totem Waffles. I like Waffle Totems. Oh. It would appear. Gobbledygum.
Gobbledygook.
Yeah. Arms Grace. That's always nice to have.
Quagoland.
Coagulant? Are you coagulating?
All over the room.
That's hot. I got some more zombies for you if you want them.
I do.
There you go.
Eagle's Nest. This is Griffin Station.
Come in. Eagle's Nest.
This is Eagle's Nest?
Oh, good. Swordplay.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Come on. You can do it, computer.
Demon spawn.
No. Bad zombies. They all came for a nibble.
Yeah, they did. I tried to pull them away, but I couldn't.
Ah, it's okay. I found a rock that I like. Still not done yet?
No.
Now they're coming, hold on.
Aww, I didn't mean to grab that right away, but okay.
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
And seeing as neither one of us have enough ammo for anything, or money. Because money is important. Aha! Die, evil zombie. You have a gun.
I do.
Leave that to me. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
I'm a Vespa.
No, Dad! Damn it! Bad times to reload.
Yep.
Oh shit. Really? Oh shit.
Okay, let's do this again when we're not dying. Nobody likes me.
Nobody likes the sorrows we bring. Nope. Nobody. God, Miss Molly! Yeah, I don't know where that came from.
I'll turn your voice
off. Did I just hear myself through your stream?
Yes! I think I'm going to put on the music from Baby Driver now. Because why not? Bell Bottoms!
No, Tram, don't go away. We want to ride you.
It's right here that the object of our mission is already beyond our reach.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon. This comes as little to diminish my hunger.
Bell Bottoms. I don't know why I want to listen to Bell Bottoms.
Because you got the Bell Bottoms song stuck in your head.
Besides that.
Come in. This is Eagle's Nest, over.
Is that you?
No.
That's not the album I want. That's the album I want. Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Bam, bam. The reports from the giant suggesting my
demise are erroneous. Oh shit! That was bullshit! What the fuck was that?
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention to you.
As I thought,
oh, come get me.
There's zombies over there.
I'll stab them.
That doesn't feed the dragon.
No,
and it gets me
I'll
killed.
Get you in a... They apparently ignored me to get to you again. Alright, back up.
They ignore me and they stay with you. It's bullshit.
Well, they started chasing you and then you got farther away than I was and they turned back to me.
You're not fit to stand before me.
Because you decided to be a bitch, you get stabbed.
Come
Dragon!
I have been here before.
205 Brecci, yeah. I got 205 Brecci. I think that's a shotgun. I think it's a shotgun.
This makes me
Raygun.
You got Raygun? Nice.
I got Raygun.
That is one of the better weapons in this game.
You say so. Doesn't do much for points, though.
No. It's like a shotgun in terms of points. Not really that great. Because it kills him too quickly.
Assuming we were double points. Leave that to me. Trust me. I'm a doctor.
What a... Apparently I can get Destiny 2 for free off a stream right now. I don't know why I would want it. Nor do I think my laptop can actually handle it.
I'm gonna bring me zombies towards you so that you can get the 1250 to get the first
door. Yeah, that
would
be helpful.
Since I have enough for the second door. You're right.
Get away from me. And you. And you.
And there's one to the right.
Yeah, I already threw all my D cells in.
Never again will you feast on the flesh of the living.
There.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, doctor. The machine is ready. The facings are conduits.
Very good.
Proceed with operation. Fuck you! Fucking stupid gobble gums take forever to fucking eat.
Why do you go all the way around?
Why do I go all the way around? I'm not going all the way around, I'm going in the direct line.
No, to the power. You go all the way around, you could just run straight to it.
Oh, because I thought you had turned it on already that time.
Yay, I'm getting a rash from my PPD.
Oh, I totally looked that up here.
Fire breathing dragon wants you. Just bring him in here. Or go downstairs.
That is my plan. I just wanted to get my shield piece. So up there.
There is the zombies. There is a zombie. Come on, zombie. Richtofen.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Okay, all the shield pieces are picked up.
If only I had known how big they would grow. All
right, shields made. Feel
their fetid touch. Come on, dragon. Nuke nuke. I suppose I could use that.
Use what?
It doesn't matter now. They went away. As did all my zombies.
There was a whole line of zombies between me and you.
Yeah.
I think I'm getting there.
I don't think you're getting here either.
I was like, well, maybe. Maybe not. Oh no, there's still a line between me and you.
I'll come back, I've got impatient. Oh shit!
Like, literally, you'll come back. You are very impatient, apparently.
Oh shit. Yeah, but I don't have another gun.
Yeah, well, that's that dragon. So.
Come on, dragon.
Hopefully this guy doesn't have that many left to him.
I hope not.
Shield. At least you can shield bash him.
That's true.
That was the literal last one.
Yep. We're thinking the exact same thing.
Richtofen,
I'm giving them a reach around.
I'm touching their butts.
Reach aroundage. I know I can't scratch the injection sites, but it's really fucking itchy.
Always is.
It's really uncomfortable.
But perhaps I will do as you ask.
I don't want to go stabby stabby. I shall stabby stabby when the time comes. If I don't poop myself first.
You can have the zombie for stabby stabby purposes.
I don't want the stabby stabby zombie.
Well, I don't want him on my back. So you can have him for stabby stabby purposes.
Get away from me. Seriously? God damn it. He should have gone behind me so I could stab him in front of me. Because this is going to be a pain in the ass to do now.
Well, I would worry about doing it near the end of the round then.
I'm sorry, zombie. I don't like you like that.
As long as I suffer, you suffer.
Maybe you do, and you just don't know it.
Okay, it looks like I've got one. One, zwei. One, drei. One, vier. Fünf. Sechs. There you go.
Get your butt.
I'm going to.
Do not try to trick me. That would be unwise.
Shut up, Richtofen. If I can find my Xbox controller for the computer, I might actually get Destiny to play, so I have something to do on Thursdays.
Technically, you can set it up so you can use a PS4 controller, too. You just have to get additional stuff for it.
Yeah.
Just like an additional download so it recognizes the buttons properly.
Yeah. But I'm not current on all the gaming shit right now.
I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is.
How's your skull hunt going?
I'm going to number 4 and number 5.
So I should meet you down there.
Maybe. If you want to. I beat in the teleporters. With a little bit of indigestion.
Teleportation successful.
So theoretically, can we stand out here if the doors close?
No, we'll be burned up if those doors close and we're out here.
But the truck doesn't burn up.
Yeah. It's one of those weird things.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
You damn pyres.
I barely even think about aiming.
Let me know when the teleport pad's back up.
It's up. Tag, you're it.
You have more points. I open the door.
Now there's only a difference of 10 points between us. Ooh.
Yep. I'll give you my zombies as soon as I get the fun. Alright, I'll take care of.
Okay.
You want them alive? Whatever for? You know what? Never mind. I think I already know.
Indigestion. Would you like me to throw a grenade?
No, I'll do one. There's one.
No, I'll take your other two because I don't want to have to shoot them. Three. Come on, zombie. More callers.
No, I was not successful with that one.
That one's being nibbled on.
No, you guys didn't want to die either. How rude. Alright, well, I'm out of grenades.
Seriously? I do it right at them.
Well,
great.
Oh wait, that was a bad move. I was like, oh wait, you need them to be not so insta-dying.
Yeah. Yeah, but I can finally use my pistol for something. Oh, good.
There's nothing so futile as futility itself. You may be surrounded, but that alone will not be enough to defeat me.
No, get off, man.
You have walked so far.
not rest your legs for a while?
I can only assume that you intend to procure proof of research for your own twisted law. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps.
You might want to come down here because I just had a bunch of crawlers walk in here.
Alright, give me a second. I'm kind of stuck. Accidentally turned on a trap.
I need one more crawler. Two more crawlers.
Oh, two more crawlers is gotten. Door Griffin. Door Griffin ground.
Yeah. No, I just gotta remember where they're at.
We can go up to them.
Yeah, but I need to remember where it's at. Oh, I remember where it's at.
Yeah, you can get right through here. Yeah. Door Griffin Crown.
Door Griffin Crown. We did door yesterday.
So door and crown yesterday. No, you press square on it. Oh, wait, you have to collect symbols first.
No.
Well, you'll need symbols still.
What's the griffin symbol look like?
A griffin. This one right here.
This one?
Yep.
And crown was... That's
tier dang. Circle with thing underneath. Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, hold on. Give me a second.
It's over there.
Alright, right here.
Did you get double tiers?
Okay, I found
No,
all...
you had the triangles first, then the circle with a thing beneath
what?
It. Go collect symbols. I got it. I know what it is.
Well, I hit all the symbols for him.
Well, yeah, but now you have to go collect the little symbols from killing guys out in the courtyard.
I don't have to be in the courtyard. I got it up there, too.
Well, then kill them until you get six of them.
Ein. I like double points. Two. Three.
My arrow's end shall also be yours. It's clever.
This. Okay. It keeps track of the symbols for me, so I know how many I have. Ow. Like a zebra. I don't want to know what it feels to have an arrow through the heart. It sounds like it might tickle a little bit. That's four of them. Five of them. Oh, and six of them. Let me make sure that all six of them are in there.
There are. Yep. So you want to shoot this one first.
The three triangles. Three triangles.
And then the circle with a moon underneath it. Okay. apparently can't revive you while I have the death machine up.
Of course not. Circle.
So this one.
This one?
Yep, right in front of you. Then the one right in front of me.
I will eventually remember all the symbols and what they are. Maybe.
I just come up with nicknames for them in my head, and I try to remember them. The other option is you pull out your phone and you snap a picture each time. That's easy.
I don't do pictures. God damn it, get off me. I know I gotta go downstairs and do the box. Come on.
Yep.
What's taking you so long?
By the way, the Martian is going to come. Oh, look, he's down here by me. How nice.
Do you want help?
Yeah, that would have been good. He just flamethrowered me to death. I'm through the teleporter, by the way. He just launched back to the main map, so if you can get here, that'd be appreciated.
That's gonna be a little bit harder than you think.
Yeah, he spawned and cut me off right away. I was like, where the fuck am I supposed to go now?
Why did you have to go over there?
Because I have to fill up an electric jar down there to shoot at the fire down there. Which I would have done the previous round, but I was helping you with the symbols.
Well, you know he comes in round 12.
I didn't realize all the zombies were dead.
Yay, the laptop's fully charged.
It's almost 8 o'clock. I wonder if he'll actually show up tonight.
Hey, I just got a new assault rifle. And I just leveled up again.
I'm gonna guess it'll be at least 15 minutes before he gets on.
Holy shit, I got a lot of XP.
I'm gonna text him again, just in case.
Please do. Because I wanna go look at what this gun is. So out of all the sniper rifles on this game, the only one that's actually realistic is the Locust.
Deadpool 3 will be R-rated. No.
No shit.
Well, Marvel owns him again, don't they?
Yeah. Okay, I'm getting rid of Impatient, because that's fucking useless to me. Especially if it's going to make me lose my weapon, it's useless to me.
So, Batman is lining up the villains yet again.
What a surprise. Deborah!
So, they're up to Robert Pattinson as Batman, Jonah Hill as the Penguin. Jeffrey Wright, I have no idea which character he's playing. Now, Zoe Kravitz as Catwoman.
Really? Oh, that makes sense why they said a Harry Potter person would be playing opposite him. Okay, I need to find a decently priced gaming chair that's not gonna make me wanna lose my mind.
$500.
No. I kinda want a Secret Labs chair, but they're too expensive.
And the one that $600.
Well, the problem is the one that's meant for my height is $400. And then I gotta build it when it gets here.
$700.
If I'm doing that, then it's gonna be a zero grab chair.
Well, all you really need to do a zero grab chair is a whole lot of bungees.
Yeah, but I need
a kitchen chair.
Well, no, if I'm gonna do that, I have to be able to go to my computer with it too.
You just suspend yourself from the ceiling using 1,000 bungees.
No, that'd
be the most uncomfortable chair ever.
I was thinking of putting my hammock up in the room, but that means I have to drill holes into the wall.
And get lucky with the studs.
Yeah, which
even with a stud finder can be a difficult.
It's not going to happen for me.
Especially if you have plaster walls. Hey. There is no biting my hand.
Yum.
Stop using your paws when you play tug. No, your paws are not allowed to play tug.
My paws play tug.
And you're not allowed to reposition onto my hand.
I repositions onto your hand. Okay. Alright. Okay, apparently Best Buy has gaming chairs.
Yeah, they do. Not the greatest of gaming chairs. But not the worst either.
Maybe I'll just go down
to Fry's. Or you could go to an office supply store and check out the chairs there.
No, I was thinking next time I go down to Illinois, I'll just go to Fry's and I'll get a chair while I'm down there.
Or you could check out, it's a place you go to relatively frequently because you like their cookies.
No, I actually looked at their chairs. They don't have anything that will work for that I can sit in for a long time.
Just buy an Adirondack chair.
Okay, I'm going to put that in my room.
Yeah.
No.
I mean, it wouldn't work for your computer because it's too low, but...
So what am I going to do? Just take my computer out of my room and move my bed so it's in front of the door?
No. Shouldn't have to do that.
Essentially, if I'm going to do that, then I have to turn the back bedroom into a gaming room so I can do that.
Yeah, you'd have to do it the long way if you were going to do that.
But if I was going to do that, then I would just turn the couch sideways so I could use that. But then I wouldn't be able to close the door.
Just prop it kitty corner so that you're not straight facing it.
I can't do that. The couch in there is too big to do that. Unless I put the couch against the outside wall and I have the TV on the common wall for my room. Mm-hmm. Oh, then I gotta move all the speakers back over there and...
Yeah, you'd have to play around with some things.
See, if I just lived upstairs, it would be easier because I would put the, I would just turn the... where my mom keeps all her dialysis shit into my gaming area.
Technically, it'd be easier for your mom if she was always in the downstairs, too.
She doesn't want to come downstairs, though. She likes having the big room for all her crap. And that would require me to buy another TV.
Why does she not have a TV up there?
Well, no, because I would move my TV upstairs because I've got the 4K TV. But then I don't have a TV in my room for when I go to bed at night. Unless you're saying I just buy a 4K monitor.
I was more thinking your mom moves downstairs, you move upstairs.
Yes, but then her TV has to come down with her.
And your TV goes up there with you?
Yes. Okay, how much is this gonna cost, man? I don't want a 2K, I want a 4K.
I want an 8K.
I can't afford an 8K.
I can't either, judging that they haven't come out yet.
Yes, they have. They're $60,000.
They just came out then. They're not technically accessible unless you are fucking
yes,
rich.
Yes, they are. Hold on. Best Buy. Und TVs. TV Home Theater.
Dancing Girls.
Und 8K. How big of a TV are we talking?
You know, normal size, 100 inches.
Okay, biggest you can get is a 98-inch, and that's $70,000.
See? Not gamer accessible. If you happen to be a gamer with unrealistic standards for your monetary needs.
Okay. The cheapest one you can get... is $2,200. It's a 55-inch...
Yeah, I can't afford that.
Where am I gonna put that?
That's a good question. I do not have a good answer for you.
That's the problem.
But it is a good question.
Let's see. 4K Ultra HDs. I can get a 55-inch, same model as my TV, for $400.
$1 million.
Well, that's ridiculous. So I go up another 13 inches, and it's only... It's the same model TV that I have.
Virtually, it's the same TV as you have.
It is the same TV, it's just bigger. I would kind of like the next model up from this.
But you're not prepared to pay it.
Well, no, the 7 Series... I can get the same one, the same size that I have. That's the 7 Series, which is the higher... And... It's $330. Which actually has the Ultra HD on it. Oh, I could get the Samsung Frame Series one for 900. The problem is what art do I put on it when I'm not using it? And do I wall mount it? Oh!
No?
You can either buy the individual pieces to put on, or you just have a subscription to a library of shit that keeps coming out.
Meow.
I plan on sticking with Samsung because Samsung doesn't provide me with any problems.
Thus far.
I really haven't had any problems with my Samsung. For $1,200, I could get a 75 inch.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh wait, I gotta save my money up for a car, never mind.
And other things.
Well, if I can get the fucking lady from the school to get back to me about all the veteran shit. Oh. Yummy.
Yummy, 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 in my tummy, tummy, tummy. Or something like that.
Yeah. I mean, theoretically, I can pay for the course out of pocket because it's less than $500 for the actual course itself. But
however, there is a catch.
It's the school supplies that cost a lot of money. Although there is a grant at the school that I can go for that no one goes for.
That's always helpful when no one else goes for it.
Go for the grant and be like, oh, by the way, the grant is paying for my schooling and my supplies. Come on, fur.
Yeah, it kind of sucks at responsiveness.
Just a little bit. I kind of want to listen to Queen now.
Because you see a little scarabucho of a man.
No. The full concert from 1985. Hey, Jude. Radio Gaga.
Ba boom ba be.
Radio Gag. Radio Gaga. God, he looks so shitty in this video. He's so fucking skinny.
It'd get that way at the end.
But that mustache.
The mighty stash.
And that nose.
He knows you like his nose.
He's got a big old beak.
Big beak.
Oh yeah.
Mama!
Speak on!
But now we're gonna throw it all away.
Ooh. I mean to make you cry. This time tomorrow. Carry on, carry on. Don't really matter.
Alright, well, I'm not getting any response from him, so we're just gonna go without him.
Fuck it. Too late. My time has come.
Stabbing zombies all the time.
Everybody. Yes. At least they stayed accurate to this in the movie.
Oh yeah, they did their best to do the Live Aid part correctly. Rami Malek spent a lot of time practicing that routine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
It's like, you can fuck up pretty much any other part in this, but you can't.
You can't fuck up Live Aid. Live Aid, no, you can't fuck up Live Aid. Bum, 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 bum. I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
The doubles and lightning, very, very frightening me!
That's right, he didn't finish the song. Boom. Boom. I'm coming, hold on.
No good stabby stabbies.
No good stabby stabbies?
Nope.
radio.
We made them feel like we could fly.
Oh, don't bring them over here by me. We seem to be missing some zombies.
Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. All we need is Radio Gaga.
Best song from the show.
I know my future. You barely feature.
Come here, you. God damn it.
Oh, that's not too bad. I mean, it would be worse if it was like Nuke.
Oh, yeah.
Right, that guy's yours.
Watch the dragon tell me what he's doing. Oh, he's done.
That makes it easier.
Radio.
All we need is Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. All we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio Moon, Radio Gaga.
Already?
Suffering could have continued so much longer. Your screams bring me pleasure. I for the Doctor.
Double point.
God damn it. That is not what I wanted.
Yeah, we got a lot of drops that round, though.
Alright, the door's open for you.
Alright, I'm coming.
I don't know why, but I feel like old music today.
Get doors open.
Fuck you. You know why he's doing that, right?
Because it gets crowd interaction as part of it.
Well, he's warming up his vocal cords for the next song, too. So he can get the right pitch that he needs. Okay, my dragon's up. Ew. At least I took out two of them at the same time. Yeah. Hold on, zombie, you're closest. Who's gonna get here first? You.
Ah, oh, I missed the shield.
Oh, you missed the piece?
Yeah. Ran right past it, but it didn't give me the prompt. That's okay, I'll get it. Well, these next ones, unless... Yeah, just ran out.
Okay, my dragon's done. How is your dragon?
Yeah. Still needs a few. So if you have any other zombies, feel free to bring them down.
I've got plenty of zombies. Come on, zomboids.
We might actually have the bow before the dogs. Crazy.
I know, right?
That insta-kill plus double points. Nuke not so much, but, I mean, didn't completely hurt us either.
Yeah.
Because it was near the end of that round. Ooh, I'll try for the shield again.
I'll feed the dragon.
All right,
I jumped into his mouth.
I got the shield part.
I'm gonna see if I can ride the dragon. Nope, it won't let me ride the dragon. And I tried really hard to ride him, too.
Ooh, we might... If we're not lucky, we're gonna be short by, like, one, I bet.
Yep, you're sharp on one. Have you made any progress? I'm gonna go build the shield.
Because you jumped the gun on one of the zombies when you landed while trying to mount his head.
Yeah.
Oh well, shit happens. Because all we need is Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. And Radio Gaga
moves.
ASMR.
It's Radio Moves, Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. Crazy little thing called love. Crazy little damn console. You know, I never knew this was Queen. Because it doesn't sound like him singing it.
Gives you hell, Viva. Cool, cool.
Yeah, it sounds more like
I don't
Elvis.
Think this is a Queen original, though. Alright, but
I don't think it is either.
Our last dragon's complete now.
Alright. Uh-oh. You're not supposed to bring them up with you if I have to go down there.
Sorry.
Gotta be cool. Relax.
God damn it.
Anything color.
I got lots of money. Try not to hit the nuke on the way up. I have one following, man.
I'll hold on to him.
Okay.
Anyway, you have him for your stabby stabness.
That would be really nice to get that done right away. Maybe. He's finger fucking his guitar.
Yeah, Brian May does that. He likes to finger fuck his guitar.
Any relation to James May?
Maybe.
I doubt it. Come back here. That is the surefire way for me to do that. Just go down and stab him while I'm down. Try to trick me. That would be unwise. It seems to work.
We will rock you.
Finger flicking good time. Bad zombie. You're not supposed to be over here. Ah! Did we change rounds?
Yeah, we're in round 7 after you stabbed the one guy.
I didn't... Oh, yeah, that's right. Never mind. Like, where are all these zombies
coming from? I didn't stab the one guy! But you did.
Where did all these zombies come from? He's made a few mistakes.
I come through.
Do you need to come with me? Or did you already go over there without me?
By the teleport thing? Yeah. Give me a minute. I'll need to teleport in a second.
Well, it's cooling down, so apparently you left without me.
Yeah, I did one run because I want to get that one done first.
So should I just leave you behind?
No, give me a second. I'm just doing my wall run, and I'll be over there.
And now there's a test fire going on. My arrows end. Should also be yours.
a whole lot of these zombies out here, so we don't just straight kill them.
You know me so well.
Well, I would assume you'd like to have these as your crawlers.
Maybe.
Well, I also think we're going to end up in the next round before we get crawlers, but...
Me too. Still not ready yet. Okay, now it's ready. We are the champions! We are the champions! Who are you calling a loser, Freddy? My girl. Keep on fighting to the end. Way to go.
Yeah. I have to charge my thing, so.
Do you want me to just leave you behind?
Yeah, when it charges up, you can go.
Yeah. Radio Gaga. Radio. Stay over there. There you go. You two come with me. Are you three? Ah. 20. Where are you all coming from?
Everywhere. I'm coming.
I'm crawling back into the room. Because all the zombies are going down the path that I was going to escape down. Oh, come over here. Oh, good. Okay, I'm right in the center of the ring. Oh. Yeah, da 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 da. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, yeah. What? Da, 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 da. Well, yeah. Two more. Come and get your love.
Gwen's like, with pleasure. Okay, down.
But I want to sit on your lap.
She wanted to sit across my arm and on my lap.
Well, if she was a smaller dog, it probably wouldn't be that big of a deal.
She thinks she's smaller. Get down! You're distracting me. Almost got me killed, puppers.
Yeah.
You're not allowed to get me killed.
Get your love.
Here's our boys. Come and get your love in the form of an arrow.
Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love, man. Come and get your love, come and get your love, come and get your love, man. Huh. I killed all my crawlers. How many more zombies do you have up by you?
One.
Shit. Please tell me I didn't kill the zombies over there.
Well, my zombie is apparently coming to you.
He's already down here. Well, I'm trying to get the crawler to come over by me. I wish there was an easier way to make crawlers.
Well, further into the round, the more likely your bow is going to do that.
Yeah, but the problem is I have a fast zombie and a slow crawler. Oh, perfect. Drag him in here. Or get him to follow you.
I'm going to go grab my jug.
You might want to hurry up because this is the last zombie.
Okay, well, hold on to him for a few seconds and I'll come.
Griffin. Stag. Heart.
Griffin Stag Heart.
Griffin Stag Heart.
Collect your symbols instead of going for those right away.
I have seen enough riddles for many lifetimes.
Unless you're going to remember the three symbols that pop up when you do your Griffin Stag and Heart.
I'm not going to remember that. Stay away from the nuke. God damn it. I had to run back to get the symbol. And I'm not about to hit the nuke. All I see is Groot.
I have the bow. What is next?
God damn it, I can't shoot.
Yes, I suppose you fit a bit.
That's two.
How many symbols did you collect?
I've only got two.
Well, and I only have one zombie, so we could do your symbols now.
Wait, door was the three triangles?
It's not necessarily going to be that again.
Oh.
You need to do Griffin Stag Heart.
Yes. Luckily, I remember where Griffin's at. And Stag. I think. The antler looking things. What was the next one? It was Griffin.
Griffin Stag Heart.
Stag.
Talon.
Talon.
So antler, talon.
Where's
heart? Heart is
at?
Up here. Right. Up the stairs on the left. Here, I'm going to try to drag him back up all the way. He's right behind you. It's back down that set of stairs on the left. Or on the right now. Come here, zombie!
What? Oh, that's heart.
The one that looks like a heart.
And the circles.
Circle Fuck. With the moon thing.
Pac-Man.
Yeah, there you go, Pac-Man.
I'm not going to remember that.
So, Antler, Talon, Pac-Man.
I'm still not going to remember that.
I'll remember Antler, Talon, Pac-Man.
I got one of them.
Is it Antler?
No, Talon.
That doesn't help you yet. So, you can continue to work on collecting your symbols.
Oh no, it is Antler. But I'm not going to shoot it right now. It's Apollo 13. Oh no, wait. This wasn't Apollo 13. Yes, it was. Okay, no teleporting away this time.
I'm getting to a more open area.
Like as open as I'm in?
Like, because that's probably where he's going to spawn. I also have Juggernaut this time, so.
I can feel him coming.
I don't see him though.
Neither do I.
There he is.
Shit! I need that symbol. God damn it.
Got you.
Okay, is he dead now?
Yeah, the Panzer is dead.
God damn it. The symbol was right there, and they got in my way while I was trying to get it.
Well, go check underneath the skull, see if the three symbols you need are there. Not?
No, I have to go another round and get the one I need. It was the symbol that I needed. God damn it. Those dirty fucking bastards. There. I got all the symbols, but I'm cool. About to be out of arrows. God damn it.
Shit! Fuck you, zombies. You're not supposed to spawn 6 or 7 at a time there. Sons of bitches.
Oh, shit. This is starting to piss me off.
When they do stupid things and have sons of bitches moments.
Dark a feeling. I don't believe it. Do do do.
All right, here we go.
Rubber band man. I got a new sight for my weapon. Let down a feeling.
Touch me in the no spot.
In love with me, I'm hooked on a feeling. Pina Colada song. Cherry
with the lime and the coconut and spin it all around.
Not that song. That was actually my phrase for if I ever got captured overseas.
To put the lime in the coconut?
Yeah. Obviously it's not anymore. Because I just said it online, but... Pina coladas and getting naked in the rain. Wait, who doesn't like being naked in the rain?
Depends on what temperature it is outside.
Are we still in round one?
We are.
Okay. Come here, zombie.
Ooh, mystery box. Maybe it'll give me something good out of it.
Maybe. Don't drool on me, you asshole.
Aw, fucking coagulant.
I've got
supposed to be my stabby stabby gun.
I've got the one that saves me from explosions, but I don't need it right now. Sudoku.
Well, I'm glad that was a max ammo and not a nuke.
Right?
Yeah.
Let me get rid of this guy so I can back into the corner. I'm really glad that was a double points.
And not a nuke.
I know. Ah! Oh, stay away from me. I don't like you. Get away from there.
He just wants you like that.
Apparently.
He's like, don't you wish my girlfriend was hot like this?
Hey, I'm listening to Guardians of the Galaxy right now, okay?
Careful there, you almost killed him too.
I know. Okay, he's done.
Shotgun again.
That'll work.
I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Damn, that is a really gnarly rash that I got from that. Oh, child, things will get easier. That helps, but not enough.
That's what I had at that moment.
Oops.
Alright, I'm behind you. Go ahead and open the door.
This is perfect killing music. I'm gonna get demonetized. Oh wait, I'm not monetized. It doesn't matter.
Why would you get demonetized?
Cause I'm playing music that I don't have the rights to.
Oh yeah. They're all playing with you, apparently.
You're more than welcome to come up and grab some if you want some.
Well, in a moment.
Where was the shield part? Did I overlook it? Yes, yes I did. There we go. Shield part's gotten.
Okay.
Ain't no valley, huh? Ain't no valley, no.
No, no, ain't no mountain. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low.
Ain't no.
Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no wide enough.
Hi guys, Mr. Raffle Waffles here.
What?
As I come to steal your zombies, I just walk up there and it's like, hi guys, Mr. Raffle Waffles here.
Well, let's say if he's coming on, we got this.
I would hope so, because he could solo this. Except for the four-player portion where you need the... whatchamacallit, the gravity spikes. Apparently I didn't get as many zombies as I thought I had. Or they turned back around.
They turned back around. Come on, zombies. We're going this way.
Because fast zombies kind of separated from the pack. Oh, yours is done?
Yeah.
Kill. Kill, 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 kill.
Kill.
Quick, mount the dragon!
Ah! Ah! You can't mount the dragon.
I was like in the perfect spot that wasn't knocking me down, and then I sidestepped.
I've already tried. You can't get on top of the dragon. Nope, can't sit on top of him. Ow. Nummy, 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 num, num, num. He wants more. More. Okay, he's done.
Touching their butts.
Making babies with them.
Security protocol 935. No, actually.
Oh, I just realized my gobble gum is gone. Maybe. Perhaps I will do as you ask. I might actually be able to get him in this
one.
Oh
shit! I forgot, I don't have a shield on my back.
Neither do I.
There's a whole lot of zombies in front of you.
There's a whole lot of zombies behind me. I haven't built the shield yet. Okay, now I built the shield.
I was like, oh, I wonder why I died. Oh, yeah, I never picked up a shield. So they raped my butthole really, really hard.
They like that.
They totally did. I'll try to drop one off for ya.
No, just one, not three. Damn it, I was off position.
You're off a little bit.
It's worth going down for this. Only because if I can get them in just the right position when I take them out. God damn it!
I didn't mean to kill all of them right there. Or did you kill some of them?
I didn't kill any of them.
Damn it. It seems the area is no longer secure. Oh, dog round. Well, you go run and grab your skulls.
Yeah. Bad dog. Oh my gosh, you just got something for healing me.
Well, I just got another level.
Go away. I don't like you like that.
I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
These things don't have good hip flare.
Down here? Cool. Alright, I'll hand over to you.
Fooled around and fell in love.
Is that how you are feeling, Nikolai?
Oh, look what I found.
Son of a bitch.
Are you gonna stay over here?
No.
You're not gonna do that jar?
I can't until I do my wall run.
Ow. Yeah, I have a fuse. You can have the fuse. Which neither one of us has been using for any of the games.
I used it at the beginning of the game.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. It's the last time I got a frickin' max ammo.
Oh, is that what that was?
Yeah, round 4 or whatever.
Okay.
I didn't luck out with something good that time.
That's what I seem to... I either get a nuke or I get the max ammo.
Well,
I don't...
the last game I got double points.
Come on, zombies. Where are you? Nummy nummy zombies. I think they're all by you.
That'd be cool.
I guess.
For me. Since I need their souls.
Oh, good, I found one.
I'm not seeing any others.
Yay, I got a crawler out of it. Come on, running crawly zombie. No.
Whatever for? You know what? Never mind. I think I already know.
Fool around and fail in love.
I hate myself for loving you. Can't break free from the things that you do. I wanna walk, but I'll come back to you. That's why I hate myself for loving you.
Yay, crawlies. Oh, those aren't crawlies. Oh. Do 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 do.
This is not my destiny!
Ooh, fast crawlers.
Ah, son of a bitch! That was bullshit.
Where'd you go down?
Right next to the teleporter at the rocket site.
I can't help you with that.
You could totally make it here. But whatever, if you don't, you don't.
I'm working on it.
Doesn't look like you're gonna make it in time, so don't even bother. Fucking slow zombie decided to turn around at the wrong moment.
I just missed you, didn't I?
Yep. I was like, doesn't look like you're gonna actually make it. So if you want to go back, you can hop in the Wonder Sphere, and it'll launch you to the starting area for 500 points.
This method of travel, so not
the most safe. You could use the tram.
The tram doesn't move you.
No, but you could use the tram and get something out of it. Maybe good, maybe bad.
I got so many more zombies I need.
Two
more crawlers. So I can't just shoot his legs out.
You can, just not these low rounds.
Tell me I got a crawler
out of that.
I'm on the look.
Yep. All you need to do is get one more.
Yeah, and survive these assholes.
There's only a few of these assholes. Just throw another grenade, run past it, and head down the stairs. Oh, you got two. So now you have to do is get yourself all the non-crawly ones. I think you killed one of your crawlies.
I think I killed both my crawlies.
I think the other crawly's still up top.
Oh, look, another one. No, you come on. Down here.
Well, you're not gonna just get them while you have other zombies in your way.
Yeah, but I just have to keep them close.
Well, realistically, all you have to do is head down here and he'll eventually follow.
Yeah, but
take this guy all around the room instead of killing him so that the crawler continues to head down this way.
Well, I don't have any more grenades, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but might as well keep him alive just in case. Or you can try shooting out his feet. And maybe get lucky.
Come on, get in there. Good. I brought
you
back.
Kind of exploded.
I got you back. That's all that matters right now.
I've seen alcohol lead many men down the road to ruin.
Do 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 do. That was a fail. Well, there's a shitload of crawling zombies now. They're all crawling toward you.
Jesus Christ, don't take all my zombies.
I'm trying not to. But I think I killed the crawler. Oh, no. There's another fuse for you.
I don't need another fuse right now.
Cherry bomb! Heartstag Ground?
I have seen enough. Heartstag Crown.
Oh. Well, I know where those are. Hearts drops, trippy drops, triangles,
tears, triangles,
moose antlers, or rib cage. I'm gonna call that a rib cage. Ribcage is easier to remember. That's one.
Okay. Just triangles and handlers.
Ribcage.
Okay, tears, triangles, and ribs.
Yeah.
Your pain is at an end. Mine is not.
Hello, boy. That is not what I want. Oops. Good shot.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
Damn it. I got the symbol though, so that's all that matters. Cherry ball.
Shit! They fucking attack so fucking fast.
Yeah. Shotgun. I'm changing my sight out on this. This is horrible music.
Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
Ooh, I know this song. I like Electric Light Orchestra.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you ready to go one last time?
Yes. Oh, my back is cramping up. That really hurts. Is there another sky? Hey, at least I don't have to get up early tomorrow.
I do. Like every day.
Oh, so when I start down at the airport on the 4th, work starts at 7:30.
That'll be fun to get up for.
Oh yeah, wake up at 5 in the morning and drive to the airport. That's going to be so much fun.
I'm at 5:30 in the morning to get ready and get down there.
You're closer than I am.
I meant for you. Because you don't have as much traffic until after 7:30.
Yeah, but if I'm waking up that early, that means that I have to have my coffee before I get out of the house. Why are you shooting them?
For a few extra points.
They got a couple over here waiting for you. Oh, just one guy. I kneecapped him.
You know, open this next door and we can go. Instead of killing that guy, we can feed him to the wolf.
Fine. I don't like being at a points disadvantage.
Well, you can kill him up there.
All right. I had to do a hard reset on my TV today. I'm very upset about that.
Yeah, why'd you have to do that?
Because Amazon wasn't working.
Mm.
Come on, zombie. I can run just as fast as you backwards.
Nest, over.
Richtofen, is that you?
Richtofen!
When we didn't hear from you, we feel the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Too bad he can't kill stuff on his own to eat. Mr. Blue. Did he just try to kick you?
Maybe.
MMA zombies. What song is this? Oh, I know this song. Huh. I never knew the name of this song. He's done. Damn it, I don't have enough for it. We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary. Shit. Ooh, look at all of that. Thanks.
What the fuck? Why did it switch to my pistol after I revived you? Why would it be so stupid?
I don't know. I'm taking the long way to you.
You are right in the doorway.
I know, I'm right in the doorway.
Like, I can't get through you kind of doorway.
Oh, fuck you guys. You cost me a gun.
They cost you a gun?
Yeah.
Be something good. Fine.
Oh, it's the threat detector.
Alright, I have enough for the second door if you want to get the first door real quick.
Hey, me too. Remember the song in the movie. God damn, sounds like Bob Dylan. Talk about getting on by with LSD. Sounds like Bob Dylan. Don't you think, Bill?
Possible.
Bad dragon.
All right, see what parts got.
Shields made. I didn't know this was Cheap Trick. Daddy's alright. Daddy's alright.
Daddy's alright.
Surrender.
As a doctor, Don't give yourself away.
Oh, stop it. There's gotta be one zombie wandering around someplace.
Yeah, he's on me.
I think he's the only one.
Shit! There was more than one!
I'm coming, hold on. I'm coming, I'm coming!
There's three!
And I just jumped over all three of them.
One jumped up and tried to eat you too.
Much obliged. Well, not that much.
I like the low grab and I don't like the low grab. Ah. No more low grab for you. Daddy's alright. Surrender. Mine's still hungry.
Mine too.
Good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol 925.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter will be back there.
Didn't we have to do these in a certain order?
Do what in a certain order?
The levels or the maps.
There's only the final map, and you get the same amount of points except for the final map. I think it's Revelations. If you do Revelations last, you get bonus points.
Yeah, you get 1,000,000 points.
It seems the area as compared to like 5,000.
I would rather have the 1,000,000.
Well, it's just experience levels.
Yeah, but 1,000,000 experience would be, oh, I don't know, Prestige Master, probably 30.
Probably not. Probably one Prestige.
Dragon, you cannot still be hungry. How many more do you need? I'm not going that way. Well, they're all coming for you now. Fleetwood Mac.
Okay, mine's dead.
And they're all stuck on the door. They're all stuck on the door.
Insta kill.
Let's get this party back.
A momentary lapse in concentration.
Yeah, I'd run into the courtyard and let them get past. Don't kill them all.
I can't remember, you promise need, that.
You need to stab at least one in the face after getting the bow.
Maybe it's a Fleetwood Mac. What? Oh, my broadcast just dropped.
That is touching their butts.
You would be touching their butts. Maybe I'll listen to Fleetwood Mac after this.
I know not what you are, but perhaps I will do as you ask.
As I forget to do the first step yet again.
You forgot to do the first step again?
Yeah. Get my actual beginner arrow.
Your pain is at an end. I'm not.
You got too far away from him. He decided to come back towards me.
Okay. Good, because I gotta scratch my balls anyway. Time for some Stevie Nicks. Oh shit.
Nami, you were supposed to go with him.
Oh, come on. Get over here.
Success?
Yes.
Try to trick me. That would be unwise.
Success. Great success.
Great scout.
Great success. Time to go back out to California to see Stevie Nicks. And then I can go get hit on by large hairy men and drag.
And the bot. There's only one zombie alive, so don't just straight up kill it.
God damn it, stop hollering, man. I'm not that kind of girl.
I assume Grof and Schuster were trying to discern the secrets of this machine. Amateurs, the fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
No. Okay, it's ready.
Stay with me for a second, zombie, so that I can do my wall run.
Do your wall run.
Well, as soon as low grab is up, I can do my wall run.
Too bad we don't have six zombies that I can turn into crawlers right away. Rubber band man. Ah, get away from me. I don't like you like that. Leave me alone. Oops. Oh, come on. He's moving too fast for me to get him with grenades.
That's why I throw the grenade in front of me and just run past over it.
Yeah, but every time I do that, I end up getting hurt by the grenade.
Yeah, well, there's only one zombie, so getting a little bit hurt won't matter if he becomes a crawler.
Nope, he just does not want to take damage like that. And I actually blew it up right next to him.
He's being stubborn.
Not anymore, he's not. Two crawlers out of that.
I am a doctor.
Shit.
That was more than an injection.
Two by the price of one.
Thanks.
Damn it. I didn't intentionally grab that.
George Harrison. Come on, zombie. Shit. He killed himself. This is gonna be a little bit harder than originally planned. Krishna, Krishna.
not know what it is to feel an arrow.
Sweet Caroline.
Bump, bump, bump.
Good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
I'll be fine.
I'm feeling fine. Bop, bop, bop. Don't start the song if you don't know it, especially with a Red Sox fan.
I'll sing the song however I want to sing it when I want to sing it. Because that is what I do. Terribly.
I don't think I got any crawlers.
The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
This isn't going well for me.
Yeah, are you killing him instead of turning him crawly like? I mean, I see two crawlers over there.
Yeah. That's my luck right now. I still haven't gotten any crawlers down there.
You should be able to get those two down there.
At this rate, I'm not going to get it till round 12. You know what, now that I think about it, I don't think my laptop can run Destiny.
Depends how old it is.
It doesn't have the graphics card or the RAM to run it.
Yeah, it makes it a little bit more difficult.
It's a business class computer. Shit.
I mean, you can get away with like 4 gigabytes of RAM. Just won't have the greatest of FPS.
I think I'm just gonna have to purpose build a computer for doing games, because good, I got some more crawlers. Oh. Thank God, I'm still short one. I mean, not really happy about that, but
you didn't miss the
yeah.
vocal cue.
I think I might have accidentally killed it on the way down.
Oh shit! Fuck you, crawler! I'm down in the temple.
The doctor prescribes
fucking crawlers.
Yeah, I know. Are there a bunch down by you that are running up to me?
Five-ish. I don't know if you're going to make it, because I don't see your shadow.
I'm not coming. Shit. Come on, zombie, get in there. Okay.
Keep the crawly and kill the other one.
Stay Gryffindor. No, get up!
Fuck!
Fucking reload. I got killed because my bow decided to make crawlers. Fucking crawlers.
The game mechanics on this are too slow.
Sometimes.
Well, for reloading, the game mechanics are too slow.
Well, you kind of reloaded and then got
stuck in a bad spot, but the zombies attack super fast, which doesn't help. Alright. Bye.